When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
Hi guys, it's me, Marley, from Marley and Thomas's Looms, and here's Thomas.
Hey guys!
Sorry for any background noises and craziness.
We're
going to open our mail, and we have a little paper in there, and the paper says Switcher, and Switcher is the name of the bracelet we're going to be doing today. So, would you like to show them?
Sure. So, we made this up just a while ago. You can just switch it all around however you like. Originally, it's like this. Sorry, guys.
It just switches everywhere,
so I messed up.
You can switch the
color. Here we go. So, it's originally like this, but you can switch all around, so it's like this or like this or whatever. So, yeah.
That's why we're going to show it, because it's so fun. Let's get started. So, now we're going to show you the materials you'll need for making the bracelet. First, you'll need a loom. And a hook, any kind. You also need an S clip or C clip.
We're using S's.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, rubber bands.
So you'll need three colors for this bracelet, and I'll be using pink, black, and blue.
And I will be using purple, black, and blue.
So let's get on with the bracelet. So you will start out with your loom and the arrows facing away from you. So you're going to take your first color, and my first color is going to be blue. So, and you're going to put it in an arrow shape. So you're going to do like this. You're going to put it like up right here and then up right here. So let's do that real quick.
Do the outline like for Starburst or whatever, if you guys have done it.
So you're going to do it over.
It will soon and
this
like
side? Move your arm.
And so then, it will soon end like this. So it will be like a little big triangle. So it's like the ends are pointing. So the ends like this up
and then this way.
So up. Corner down.
So it should look like this when you finish with that process.
Then just go up.
You should have played in the big puddle.
I'm sorry for this background noise. So just let them go. And someone else is about to come in, so sorry. Sorry for this. So we just have this. And then my next color is going to be black. So you're going to take, I'm going to have black and pink. So you're going to take doubles in the middle. And my pink is going to be on top. So I'm just going to go up from this peg to this peg with my black.
Sorry guys, we can't edit this video though.
Like this, and then I'm gonna do the pink on top of the on top of the
black. So it will look like that.
So it will look like this when you're finished.
So it will be like that.
And so just keep the arrow pointing down.
So just keep continuing that pattern.
And the arrow should be pointing towards you once you have it on.
No, just keep doing it, and then we'll show you the rest of the way.
So you're gonna do this side all the way up until you get to the end, and we'll show you what to do once you are at the end. So you're gonna go all the way up. We're really sorry, guys.
Really sorry.
We can't, like, fast forward it, the video or anything. So that means
we're going to show them how to hook it because it will take a while for you to do it.
So we're going to play the music.
I'll do it.
Yeah, he has to put on the music a little bit. Actually, not yet. Not
music. No, we're
yet.
Doing it.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to do Counting Stars for this part. Sorry if you don't like it, but we like it. About the things that we could be,
but baby, I've been. So now it should look like this once you have it all the way up and corner that. Like this. So when we get to the top, you're going to bring it over to this peg. So now we're going to do this side the exact same way as this side. So let's see that.
I really need to hear the music. I can't stand it. More counting dollars, we'll be counting
stars. Yeah, we'll be counting. Oh my god, Marley. Stars. There was a clear sparkle in my blacks. It's crazy. Get out. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right. Doing the wrong thing. I feel something so wrong. Doing the right thing. I could. Okay, so once you're done, it should look like this all the way around. So now we're going to do the middle, and we're going to do this this pattern, the double, all the way up until you get to this peg. So we're just going to do that. I could lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Sorry, you guys. Alrighty, so now that we're done with this, it should look like something like this and like this. So when you're done, you're just gonna wanna push it down, and you can take your hook and just push it down. So we're just gonna do that.
We'll turn off the music for a second.
Alright. So I'm not done pushing it down quite yet.
Sorry.
So, yeah. And now, so we're gonna put our cat band at the top, right? Yes, at the top of our thing.
So the arrow's facing towards you.
My cat band
is gonna be. So if the arrow's facing towards you, you put it at the bottom.
Yep.
But you did it wrong if it was facing towards you in the first place.
Alrighty, so our cat band is right up here. So then we're going to take our loom and turn it around so that the air rope is facing towards you now. Right?
Yeah.
All right, so this bait's turned around for me. So now we're going to start hooking. So what you're going to do for hooking, we're going to take from here, we're going to take this rubber band right here.
What?
No,
this no, rubber the band. No, the pink and the black.
No, not yet. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, we do that first.
No, we don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
Yeah, okay. So we're going to take our, first we're going to take our pink. And we're going to hook it forward.
Or you can just do double like I'm doing.
I'm taking one at a time because but it's most my likely. Hook is about to break. Well, so, my hook. And then you're going to take the black and hook it forward. One forward. Two on to the next peg. So once you've done that, your loom should be looking like this. By now. So now we're going to hook this one over to this one and then this one over to this one. So we're going to go, but first we're going to have to go under our cat band and get them and bring them forward to hook them over.
I messed up.
We're going to go under a cat band, and we're going to bring this one, the one, and bring it and hook it on our peg. Then we're going to go under and bring this one and hook it to this.
Hope we don't mess up in this video like I just did.
So now that we finished that, it should be looking something like this.
Then you do the left side all then the way down.
Then you do this side all the way up and just hook it. And then when you get right here, hook it to this peg. So we're going to be playing music for that.
You've got to be. Watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Sing down, buddy, watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.
Is it seriously? I have to buffer. Alright guys, so we're gonna play a different song.
Close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this.
So once you're done with that, it should look a little something like this, like teardrops going all the way up, and then on to this one. So now we're going to do this side the exact same way as this, and then once again, when we get to the top, to that peg.
I messed up.
In your pose is the dust that settled around.
tumbling down in the city that we love. Rain clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Once you're done with that, it should look like this. Teardrops on both sides. And now we're going to wait for him to finish. So
no, you can go. I'll just finish it after the video. I don't want my viewers to wait.
I'll just dance while you
finish. Wait, dance? Yes.
No!
Stop!
Okay, so
ruin our video.
I hope you liked my pretty cool dancing. So, after that, we're going to hook the middle all the way up. And I'm just going to do that with you two times. And, yeah.
And then
so
she'll
get
go
closer.
One. No, three times.
Okay, we're going to do that three times with you. So, we're going to take the pink from the bottom and hook it to this peg.
I can't believe we remember this.
Well, I remember.
I do too, but...
And now that we took the pink, we're going to take the black and hook it to this peg. Alright, if you didn't get it the first time that I just did it, then you have another chance to get it. So once again, we're going to take the pink from right on the top and hook it onto this peg. And do the exact same thing with the black. We're going to take the black and then hook it onto this next peg. And now, from now on, one more time. If you didn't get it the first two times, we're going to take the pink once again and hook it on around this peg right here.
Or if you want, guys, to not waste that much time, you can do double. But it's most likely that you're going to mess up.
Yeah, you'll break.
It won't break. It'll probably fall off, though.
Alrighty, so if you didn't get it the first three times, then just go back. And so this is what it should look like now. If you didn't get it the first three times that I just did it, then you the three times, then you can just go back in the video. So now I'm just gonna do the rest while I play the rest of Pompeii.
And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness to us. But if you close your eyes, does it almost...
Sorry, guys. I have not go. Get out of here.
Sorry, guys.
He's weird. Are you serious?
So, it's out. We'll just finish some of
it. And we could be together, baby. As long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now. But you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer.
it should look something like this. And after once you're done with that, you're going to take your hook and you're going to put it through all these rubber bands right here and bring it out right here.
Did you do this for mine?
Yeah.
The first one? I'm going to let you take it off because you're like the expert at it. Scoot over. You're not showing your face, by the way.
Actually, so I think I didn't have it. Okay, actually, really? I didn't. So we're going to put it through, and we're going to take another rubber band.
I'll put that pick.
We're going to put it through like this. Then we're going to take a rubber band of your choice, which mine is going to be black, and we're going to put it on the hook. Like this, put on the hook, and bring it through all the rubber bands. Sometimes I can't get it on the first try, so, and you probably won't either, but
what?
If you do, then good for you.
You know you can turn it the opposite way. No, not like that.
I'll just do it like
so put it in, they'll turn it over.
Like this?
No, like this. Like, turn it over like that.
I'm sorry, you guys. I do not get this on the first try every time, and especially because of these rubber bands. So, yeah.
Move!
I'm just really sorry.
You move around.
I get strugglish.
Oh my gosh, you better break that thing.
Oh, so. Well.
It's mine. You have to buy another one if you break it.
Okay.
Which is probably like...
What? I'm really sorry, guys. Just get frustrated.
No, we're all the same. We're
not going to do what I ask him to do.
Me?
Finally. No, this rubber band thing.
He got it up to him.
All right, so I got it through.
Gonna break it.
Oh, well. When I get it through, when you get it through, it should look like this.
Shush. Don't
so
be
now
goofy
you're
then.
Going to get it on your fingers and take this off. So, and then you're gonna put it on your fingers like this. And take your S clip or C clip and hook it on. And then we're gonna add an extension at the end. So we're just gonna take. Go ahead and take off our bracelet now.
Let's see if it will work. And we did it right.
Maybe. Maybe.
That's what it said.
Hopefully you did it right again. It looks like we did so far.
Yeah, we did it right. Move your feet.
I'm sorry. We don't know if we did it right yet.
No, we know.
We did it right. Alright, so I guess we did it right. We did it right.
Alright,
so now we're gonna do the... I can't find the rubber band.
You're so big.
Huh? I did it wrong.
What?
No, I didn't.
Stop saying that to our viewers.
Alright, so we're gonna add on our extension. So you're going to get this tightly and take off your S-clip or C-clip.
I just hear a wolf. What?
All right, good.
Stop saying that.
I fixed it before it broke.
It didn't literally break.
And yes, it did. It came undone and broke. But I tied it back together. I'm just playing. Alright, so we're going to try a little thing. And we're going to pick any peg we want except for any of the middle pegs. So we're just going to put, let's say, I'll just put hang mine right here. And make sure you get the side from the Escaper sequence. So I'm going to do a pattern. And you're going to turn it, the arrow face away from you. And I'm going to do a pattern all the way on the end to the end. Pattern of
whatever you like.
Of pink and blue.
Well, for you.
Yeah. I said I'm going to do a pattern of pink and blue. So, just, you don't even have to do a pattern if you don't want to. He didn't do a pattern on his other one.
Nope.
So, I'm going to be doing pink, blue, pink, blue, pink, blue, black. And then, I'm going to do pink, blue, pink, blue, blue, and then pink last. Then we're going to take this off.
I messed up.
And put it at the end right here where the last thing is. And then we're going to hook it. Because this is our extension for our bracelets. Too big. Alright, small. So we're going to pull this back. We're going to turn it to the arrow facing towards you now. And we're going to pull it back and hook it all the way until the end. And then hook the pink to the blue. And just hook it like a regular bracelet. Which, probably, if you're watching this, you probably know how to make a regular bracelet on the loom. Just a regular one-piece bracelet on the loom. So, if you don't, then you're crazy. I'm sorry. Uh-oh, Thomas. It broke.
Really?
Yes. I'm sorry. Don't break it! No.
Let's go glue it.
No. Okay. No. Go ask for, go see if y'all have any tape. Don't break it anymore. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just going to have to use this hook quick. Anyway, so I'm just hooking the wrist. Did y'all find tape? Did it break? Alright, so now that we're done at the end, we're just gonna take it all off.
I don't know where my mom is.
Are you mad at me?
Yep.
What? Alright, so you're just gonna take it all off and put the and hook it onto the S clipper C clip, which I don't know where it is. Alright, here it is. So we're gonna hook it onto the S clipper S or C clip and just do it. So you just hook it back on now. Yeah. So now we have our flip, our switcher, and
do y'all have any tape?
Sorry, guys. So here we have our switcher and. Sorry if you didn't enjoy the video. Really sorry for all the background noises and hope you enjoyed learning how to make our switcher. So our next video. Thanks for watching. Bye. And I don't know if my cousin wants to stop this video because we had two videos running. Do you want to stop your video? I stopped mine.
All right. Thank you for watching. Bye.